Hey everybody, it's Anne here. I'm inside this week. I'm not on site, but I wanted to tell you about a new listing that we have coming on, that just came on today actually, and it's on the St. Croix River. It's in a little community north of Stillwater called Croyside. And this neighborhood is really kind of special because it has its own little marina and every homeowner can have access to a slip there. What's special about this property that I listed is it's one of two homes in that community that have actual river frontage. And this one has 230 feet of river frontage and you can have your own dock right out in front of your home. It's beautiful. It's ready for a quick close. And so please see the video and the link below. It's kind of a special find. We have lots of really great listings too. Don't forget the one that I have on the bluff in Stillwater. If somebody's looking for just river views, I've got it. If you're looking for a great little affordable place to get on Big Carnelian, I've got it. If you're looking for a super community like Inspiration, I've got a listing there that is finished top to bottom, all the bells and whistles. Compare it to new construction. It doesn't compare. It far out exceeds what you can get with new construction. So take a look at that. I've got one in Millbrook that is right near the Browns Creek Trail. And that has a bunch of new finishes. It's sparkling clean and ready to go. And I've got a cabin up in Barnes, Wisconsin, that is pretty spectacular. And I've got one in Pinecroft, which is a neighborhood in Baytown Township, which is in Stillwater. And Carrie will be holding that open this, I think she's there Sunday. All the time for that will be posted below. It's a beautiful home with a possibility of a mother-in-law apartment or separate living quarters in the basement, or it's great for entertaining. So really special home there too. It also has a three-car tuck under beneath the main garage. So lots of great amenities at that property too. So anyway, we have lots of great listings. And if you are thinking you're thinking, well, it's not a great time to sell right now, the weather has turned cold. Well, last year between October and December, 28% of all homes sold. So the market is not dead, it is not going away. It's a great time to sell and buyers really are out there buying homes. So get in touch with us if you'd like to talk about getting your home listed now, or even if you're planning to do it in the next, you know, year or so. We've been taking some outside photos of properties that potentially will be going on over the winter or in the spring. So, you know, get in touch. If you have any questions at all, reach out. We'd be happy to help you. Have a great weekend. Stay warm. If you want to have some fun, Stillwater has their great pumpkin drop going on this weekend, the Harvest Fest. So we'll have a link to all the activities for that below too. Okay, have a great one. Talk to you soon. Bye.